And he'll send it ahead to Alexander Radulov. Gallagher going to the net. Radulov in front. Holds. Wait. Scores! Alexander Radulov has his first goal as a Montreal Canadian and his first regular season goal in the NHL. Since 2012. And the Penguins might want to have a discussion here, thinking it was interference.
And Radulov, just a great patience as he outwaits the Pittsburgh defenders. That's a goal scorer's goal right there. Radulov head up, waits for the defenseman to commit. Waits for Marc-Andre Fleury to go down, goes against the grain.
And a save as Henrik is robbed by Jake Allen. Now the Blues the other way, and a break for Tarasenko. In the clear, shoots, he scores! Tarasenko! And the Blues take a 1-0 lead.
Holy jump, and a great save by Jake Allen, twice in front of the goaltender, and then down they go. Looked like a 3-on-3 overtime situation. And with plenty of speed down the right side, Vladdy Tarasenko continues his hot play. Here's the save here. One, and then there's a second one right there with the right pad before Steen came back to help out. And on a 2-on-1 break, just a blistering wrist shot by Vladdy Tarasenko.
Oshie off the head fake, and he lost the handle.
And lost an edge when he made that move.
Orlov, slap feed, Ovechkin one-timer, score!
All right, already. No more talking about the Capitals' 0-8 power play. Here it is. It was just a matter of time. They kept the heat on. Notice a good puck movement, but also moving their feet. And that's a scorcher. That probably Varley will look back on this and say, I wish I would have closed off the short side. But it's in a flash. And Alex is in his normal spot. I would say he scores 89% to 90% of his goals on the power play from this spot. And there it is, scorching over that right pad when the goalie goes to the butterfly. Textbook placement by the Capitals captain.
Orlov fed to the glass there. Kuznetsov springs Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin driving to the middle. Fires Varlamov the save. Rebound, score! Oshie on the follow-up.
Bednar just looks up, but here's this play. Watch the left side of the screen. How great is this Orlov pass to Kuznetsov? Look at that. Support, and here comes speed now. Now Kuznetsov up to Ovechkin. They create offense through defense, the shot, and the scoop up of the rebound. But if Orlov doesn't have the wherewithal to find Kuznetsov, who was in perfect support position, this play goes for naught. Orly, a tremendous pass that leads the attack. On the follow-up, it's TJ, his second.
Slan Fedotenko now, along with yourself and Marty and Richie, recent retiree as well.
Yeah, it's weird. I mean, everybody at once, so it's kind of, I guess it was meant to be.
Alex Killorn scoring the goal to tie it at one. Vinny LeCavalier knows what that horn sounds like, and he's had that feeling many, many times before, 383 times as a member of this team.
Great fans here, so it's nice to be back here, honestly, just to see. It's like I was saying before, I mean, coming back with Philly as an opponent, it's totally different than actually being here as a fan, as an ex-player. So, it's nice to feel like you're, I guess, the old days, you know, so it's nice to be back.
Well, when you see plays like this, you get in on the forecheck by Kucherov, who really schooled Aaron Ekblad there. Stripped him of the puck.
Knocking it back of the goal to Stamkos. He's got Killorn top of the crease. It comes to Hedman. 8 seconds to go. Fire to Kraft. They score! What a goal! Steven Stamkos firing it home. 5.5 to play. He's tied it up.
You want to see a goal scorer's goal? This is a goal scorer's goal. Stamkos behind the net will step out. Hedman doesn't have an alleyway to shoot the puck. Look at the angle that Steven Stamkos is on. His back foot is on the end red line when he starts this shot. Wow. Incredible ability to know exactly where the net is. That's touch. He's a great golfer, and he had hands of a golfer.